Wow! Talagang all out ang support sa wedding?
Mm-hmm. I gotta play the role. For now. Look at these. Calla lilies. Ito sana yung flowers na gusto ko for my wedding. It's very regal.
Are you still pushing for marriage, tita? Maasa pa kayo? At your age?
Ako may chance pa. Ikaw. Oh, sorry. Are you okay? This is Chef Owen's most exquisite black ink risotto. It is the best. You've never tried anything like this in your entire life. It is actually to die for, the creamiest risotto ever. You gotta try it. Actually, bakit hindi na lang kaya si Chef Owen ang mag-handle ng food ninyo for your wedding? Siya na lang ang mag-cater. May nahanap na ba kayo?
Pwede naman po. Pero meron na pong mga napiling pagkain sina mamang at papang para sa wedding. At actually, nag-volunteer nga po sila yun na pwedeng sila na rin ang magluto.
Pero ano naman kaya yun? Fried bangus or sinigang? I mean, don't get me wrong, ha? Masarap yun, pero for your wedding, this is a chance of a lifetime. 5-star cuisine on your wedding. Why not? Alam ko, marami pa kayong ibang kailangan asikasuhin. Like ikaw, Andre, in your company, hindi ba? Why don't you leave the food department to me?
And since we're on the topic, ano bang plano mo para sa United Tech? I mean, ba kayong planong bumalik sa link? I mean, Andre, kaya lamang i-absorb ikaw at ang ngayong mga tao.
Nice try, Dad, but I think I'm gonna stay with my team and my company. No thanks.
At least I tried. Di ba? But always remember that you always have my support.
Lagi kaming susuporta sa'yo. Whether it be your business or your church wedding, we will be here to support you. Okay?
Okay. So, let's eat.
Let's eat. Let's eat. Cheers. Enjoy.
Oh, what's wrong? Kanina ka patahimik.
Sorry, ah, pero eh, parang grabe naman kasi yung gusto mangyari ni Tita Lavinia sa wedding. I mean, masaya ako na excited siya, pero akala yata niya 500 guests, tapos 20 million yung budget natin.
Ay, Kams, sabi ni Dad.
Alam ko na hindi issue para sa kanilang pera, pero Andre, diba usapan natin, small church wedding, simple, family and close friends lang.
Kams, okay lang ba kung pagbigyan lang natin si Tita Lavinia at si Dad? I mean, ngayon ko lang nakuha yung support ng family ko. And ito naman talaga yung gusto natin mangyari, di ba? Yung magkasundo-sundo na lahat. Let's give it a chance. Peace.